What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K16 My Player Career. Let's get it, boys. Ooh, what's up, girls? I'm in Miami, itch. Let's go, boys. We're going to be playing the Heat today. Miami, Florida. This is going to be fun. The American Airlines Arena. Let's get it, boys. We're coming off a pretty solid performance in the last game. Hopefully we can keep it up, man. We really killed it. So, we're shooting like nearly 60%. Dropped almost 30 points, had assists, had rebounds, had the whole nine. So we're going to see if we can follow it up with an equally dominating performance. Here we go. All right, Dragic.
Gordon and Vucevic together in the post. Oladipo and Harris are the wings. And it's Martin in at the point. Now here's Dragic on the wing, Green.
Thought he was going to go up with it, but we get that lockdown, D, son. All right, here we go. Give me that read right off the bat.
Coming into this,
run the break.
Against the Rockets in their last game.
And the way Vic,
you didn't cut.
The basket in that game was unreal. I mean, after a while, the defenders seemed to just wave the white flag.
Yeah, like you said, I mean, that's what will happen when the team continues to attack the basket. And
hit him with the pump fake, got him in the air. Drew the contact. Let's go, boys.
You don't ever want to get into the habit of letting
look at that, the perfect release.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
And so all right, nice 2-0 lead. Let's go, boys.
He has such terrific form and consistency on this free throw. Beautiful to watch.
Bosch kicks to Green. Bosch, a screen on Oladipo. Green against Oladipo. Again, the miss.
Nice
by
job.
Green.
Good defense.
Miami on defense. Now the dish to Martin. Kicks to Oladipo.
Wish I could have passed to Oladipo a little bit quicker there. Ooh. Oh, the no look pass. That was disgusting.
Just the right spot. Vucevic has got.
Oh my gosh, that was dirty.
We play just over a
we should start doing some flare passes and stuff. Dragic, I think you hold L2 or something like that.
Here's Dang.
I'm not exactly sure.
And the rebound goes
another
to
read. These guys can't keep up.
There, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through trap.
And he gets
dropping dimes out here, son.
I like how he puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
Yeah, you know, that's what we call seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't
And count it. 2 points with a chance.
Got hit with the defensive breakdown. Dang it, dude. He's quick. So he's tough to keep up with. I wasn't expecting the drive right there.
It's going
to
be on Aaron Gordon.
He's been doing a lot of slashing, and then all of a sudden he goes for a straight drive. Dragic. Nice.
It's been a quick start for Orlando. 4-point game. And so it's going to be a 3-second violation out there on the defense. The Magic shooting their third free throw shot
nice.
Of the game. And the technical
knock that down, take the free
good.
Point, and let's get the ball back, boys.
And it's the Magic with the ball.
All right, let's roll a pick and roll.
Screen on Dragic. Martin, the pass to Gordon. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Harris, and it's good.
Oh my goodness, what a move.
Well, there's not a whole lot to do about that move. That's just good offense. They were all over him, and he still managed to drain.
Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Eric Spoelstra. And what'd you find out, Doris?
Yes, Kevin, the crucial aspect for them in his mind is going to be making things tough.
Oh, okay, we're out here firing off threes. I see you. It's a good shot.
If we don't respond in kind, they'll push us around, and we'll get bullied all game.
Oh!
And thanks for that story, Doris. That's good.
Let's go, boys!
Martin's got 5 now.
Oh, and behind the back pass, followed up with the O-re and the putback.
Just the one miss here on their first 5 attempts.
White
side, dime and a half, bro.
White side, 15
cents.
Ball's knocked loose. It's stolen by Vucevic. Now running it up the court, Martin pushing.
Got him! Oh, come on, man.
And Whiteside sends it back. And it's Dragic off the drive. There's the double team with Martin. And the wide open shot from Green. That doesn't go either.
Another
for Green.
Re, let's go.
It has not been an easy quarter.
Kicking it up.
At least offensively speaking.
Oladipo dishes to Martin. Here's Vucevic. Vucevic. The Heat trail by 6.
Dude, we are
passes to Green.
Nice good hand in his face.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Oh, that was not a very good shot, honestly. We didn't have our feet set or anything. That was, I don't know. He was way closer to us than I thought he was going to be. Alright, that's 100% my fault right there. I wasn't paying attention. He was way closer to us than I thought he was going to be. I thought we had that. That fast break going. So a risky pass.
Martin against Dragic. Gordon dishes to Harris. Six to shoot. Pulls it from the elbow. And it's Miami.
All right, boys. Well, we had a really good start to this game, but we're starting to slow down a little bit here. Who am I guarding? All right. Oh, my goodness. Dude, seriously? You told me to guard one guy, and then you switched on me. Oh, man. I'm trying to pay attention to where the ball is going and stuff, and sometimes you can't, like, keep a full eye on the court while also looking down at your feet to see where it's pointing to. So I see where it's pointing, I go to that guy, and then it switches on me for no reason. It's not like I was, you know, somebody set a pick on me or something like that. Wow. He is super
ugly. Orlando leading by three. Winslow is out there with Chris Bosh.
Oh, my gosh.
And it's Augustine in at the point guard.
Look at that, baby. Let's go. The second with.
And how about a little bit of showmanship there as he increases the lead?
Oh, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you know can hurt you with his passing. And right there, he does some damage with his finish.
What the heck are you doing there, Fooch? He was spinning.
75% at the line tonight, going 3-for-4.
And as a team, really just middle of the pack in terms of their percentage from the line at about 76.
And they've made progress in that department from last season going into this one, guys. I mean, the numbers have improved.
Whiteside's checked in for the Heat.
Oh, dude, I almost got around him.
DJ Augustine. And the Magic making Ooh. A change here as well. Oladipo, he's checked in for Payton. Pass to Oladipo. Vucevic setting the pick for Oladipo. At the elbow, it's Harris. Gets an open look.
Nice job.
Harris has got 6 points.
Tobias Harris killing it, son.
Percentage up in the low 50s.
Putting it together offensively, looking to build some more momentum.
Now here's Dragic. 11 points for him in that last game against Cleveland.
And Kevin, a
all right, good move
for him, passing the basketball as well. He did a great job racking up the assist.
Dragic against Martin, left side Harris. No good. Some solid
get to
defense
it.
From Bosh.
Shoot, boys. Trail by three. We had such a good start to the game, and it's been cooling off for sure.
Nice open look, but it's no good.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Oladipo outside.
Oladipo's wide open.
Here's Harris. And it's blocked by Whiteside. And he gets it back.
Why would you not pass it to me right away, dude? I was, he like hesitated past.
Right there on the perimeter.
You know what I mean?
Shot is off.
Well, he like acted like he was going to pass, then he didn't pass.
Especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
And two free
Let's
throws
go.
Coming up as he misses that one. Drawing
the flex on him, baby.
It's on Chris Hey. Bosh. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Magic.
Well, I like the fact they've already been getting a lot of high quality shots in the paint.
Also, guys,
there it is. Automatic out here, son. He's firing up free throws.
All right. Aaron Gordon is checking in for Hezonja. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Rockets got the job done. He had 29 points, and that scoring outburst set a new season high for him in what was a great exhibition on his part. This game of his was just a standout all-around display of basketball. Coaches love to see that.
Yes! Oh, let's go, Aaron Gordon with the slam. Good stuff, boys. That was sick.
You know, I can't imagine.
Can't believe he's 20 years old.
That kind of an outing. 2 games in a row, but Ooh. Hey, that's what the truly great ones are capable of doing.
Boy, even if he came close to matching it, that would be really
nice
impressive.
Blocking foul, Luol Deng. Let's go, boys.
I mean, that's a tough break.
Is that gonna be shots or? Oh no, we're taken out. All right, so at the end of the first half, 30-26. Good job, boys. See you guys in half number two. All right, guys, here we go.
of our game is that sometimes
having a pretty good game so far.
Because of how consistent.
Not
so far,
super standout in terms of points scored. Yes, let's go, boys. We're starting to get better at that off-the-ball movement. I've noticed that. Like, I'm starting to move a little bit more and cut a little bit more and stuff and do things off the ball, which has been super clutch. But anyway, we not having the best game in terms of points so far. It's not a bad game by any means. But let's go, dudes. Finding the open man out here, being an all-around good team player. Whatever gets it done, man. We're up by 6 points. Let's keep it that way.
Going on right now, back and forth. Here we go.
Now here's Dragic. His scoring totals are something to take note of. He's averaging over 19 points a game.
They've been the glass eaters today, guys. A ton of effort out of them down low.
It's been a difference maker for them in this game. That's what's put them in front.
Martin against Dang.
Woo! Oh, almost jagged the layup. My goodness, that would have been awful.
An 8-point magic lead.
Saw an opening there. There's only us two on that side of the court, and that pick and roll worked flawlessly. There's really just a pick. The roll wasn't needed.
A beautiful reverse layup. Green's got 10 points.
Oh, terrific way to finish that move there, going to the basket.
And it's Martin penetrating.
Oh, shoot. Jesus.
To start the second half.
That was rude.
Green dishes to Dragic.
Turn back to my man. Look at that. Switching with me when I don't want to.
Takes a three. That one's
good. Oh, man, boys.
Cut to just 3 points on the basket from Chris Bosh.
That's 3 of 4 here to start the half.
Martin kicks to Vucevic. Harris passes to Vucevic.
The homies don't be hitting us on the open drives, man. Those are 3 points.
For Orlando, they have been good at the line so far in 5 of 5. The first free throw is good.
5 of 5 is because of me. You better not mess it up, Vooch. Come on, baby. You got this.
And he can't hit the second. Oh. The Heat have gone 3 of 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Tobias, he didn't have to foul him that hard. Boys, this is, man, they're starting to come back. It's not looking good.
Free throw is good.
Not looking good. Dragic is so ugly, dude. Is he that ugly in real life? I'm going to look him up.
And Goran Dragic drops them both.
He's not that ugly in real life.
Martin with it.
I guess he's not now the prettiest, but he's not that ugly.
Harris against Whiteside. Here's Martin. Dragic with some nice D.
So hoping we were going to be close enough to the basket to go for layup, but not quite. All right. We really need to. Oh my gosh, tie ball game, boys. We need to step it up here. We're going
to
start running some plays. Getting it down to the big men.
Magic moving the ball around.
Pick and roll.
Martin against Dragic. Martin dishes to Vucevic. He kicks to Gordon. Back to Vucevic. Wide open look. Good.
Yes, good job, boys. All right. Let's move that ball around. Wear down the defense. Find an open shot and knock it down.
I think when you've got somebody that open on the perimeter, a good shooter, the kick out's the only choice.
Can't believe how close this game is, dude. We can't seem to pull away. I don't know. We've had a couple of lull spots.
They are getting to the middle of the floor way too easy. Get into them on the perimeter. Posts. Rotate over.
Tobias really agrees with what Coach is saying right there. He was headbanging, son.
All right. Magic was getting across in the huddle. He told Harris that he wants their offense to run through him. Coach reminded them that he is supposed to be the key factor tonight, and he still wants to see that happen.
Oh, how do we not get that?
Crucial changes to their strategy with this game getting ready to enter the stretch drive, Kevin.
There it is.
I like the way he's not forcing anything, taking advantage of what the defense has given him. He's been a key contributor for them in this quarter.
Here's Stoudemire. Uses the glass.
All right.
Stoudemire's got his second basket.
Well, after a horrible half of shooting, they bounced back here in the second half and picked up their
shot. Oh, my God!
Nicely.
And that is a major. Holy
shit! Dude, we just ran straight down the lane and yammed it. Just what they need to get the goodness, dude. That was amazing.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when a team gets that kind of explosive play out of its backcourt, that can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
Now, here is Martin.
Oh, come on, dude.
Well, you know, they're in the
gotta finish that. I thought he was going to straight yam it again. Just back to back.
With the screen on Martin. Green, the screen. Rogic, the pass to Bosch.
Almost got to that one.
Against Martin. Just five to shoot. And it's Dragic off the drive. Martin with the
blocked, ball. Bitch.
Bosch kicks to Green. Bosch, the screen. Outside, Green goes up again, and he sinks the
ball. Oh, my goodness, dude. We got to get them rebounds. No second chance points.
Wow, you don't see him make plays like that very often. That's a nice move there for the basket.
Oladipo, right side. Back to Martin. Picked by Vucevic. In the corner, it's Martin.
Oh, dude. I can't believe that we didn't knock that down. I got really nervous because our feet weren't set. And it made me want to, like, I wanted to, like, pump fake, and then I was going to make sure my feet were set, and then I was going to shoot a second time, but.
Here's Dragic. After the made shot from Nikola Vucevic, Dragic with another miss.
I'll take that all day, son.
Martin dishes to Oladipo.
Oh, almost a dime.
And that one is good with the extra.
Good pass. He almost finished it. Dude, should have knocked down that three. That was my fault. I get, if my feet's not set, I get really, really nervous. And that was not very good English. If my feet's not set, if my feet are not set.
Winslow, wide open. He fires off target with his three. Orlando, they've gone 8 of 13 on shot attempts to begin the second half. And Oladipo kicks to Martin. Good.
There it is, boys. That off the ball movement, them drives, baby.
And the execution has just
high percentage shots all day.
Here in the second, play after play, it's almost as if they're a step slow.
Stoudemire, and he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
And he just leaves the D in the dust and explodes to the basket.
You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer right there, huh?
Let's go. Woo, boys. I didn't realize it was the end of the quarter, but we just hit a buzzer-beating layup. Let's go, boys. Heck yes. All right. So I wonder if we're going to start on the bench. Yeah, we are. We're going to come in. It's going to be 62 to 49. Are you serious? Why? What? What happened?
DJ Augustine out there with Winslow.
13-point lead. They've got their second string
Chris
in.
Bosch, and it's Whiteside in at the center position. That's the group on the floor for Miami. That's good.
It'd still be anybody's game.
Martin goes in.
Oh.
And
all right. It's a good thought.
It's one thing to get the offense.
Dude, we have had a killer teammate grade this game. We've been on A-plus for a minute.
Under the hoop, Greg, you're right. Once he gets his hands on the miss.
That's exactly why it's important to work hard on the offensive glass, fellas, for chances just like that.
And they've controlled the boards, and that's a big reason why they're controlling the lead.
Yeah, they brought the sandpaper to their attack.
Really, that would have been so sick. Oh, dude.
Grind with these guys.
I need to pump fake more and
right wing.
Draw the contact. I did that the very first play of the game. Worked out really well. Eight rebounds in a game.
With a miss.
Boy, what happened on that one, Greg? I mean, that's almost an automatic.
Dude, what is going on right now? I feel like I'm playing a bunch of children. All right, boys, can we get two more rebounds for the dub-dub?
For Orlando.
Their superior ball handling. Won it for him here, Clark.
Well, Kevin, when you squeeze the orange, you get more shot opportunities, and that's always a good thing.
And with this effort tonight, grabbing their eighth win of the year.
And they'll take the win tonight, setting the tone in the first matchup.
Oh, come on, dude. I was trying to let him take the shot so I could take the rebound.
Woo!
Let's go.
And what a huge
look at that, boys. Ouchia.
There wasn't much they could do.
Being a court general.
As he was converting every good chance he got.
Catching up on the changes with Miami. Luol Deng is checked in.
Think about up
Green comes in for Winslow.
up in the difficulty here.
For Augustine. Bosch, no one around him. That doesn't go either for Bosch.
He's like double back rim Orlando bounces. I don't know what's going on.
16-point lead, the largest margin in the game. And it's Martin missing.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
Take the shot.
Outside Dragic.
Take the shot. Come on, Dragic.
Pass to Bosch.
That's it's close, but you know, didn't get on balance.
Just got straight up run over. All right, boys. Well, not gonna get the double double, and that's gonna be the end of the game. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. We're honestly, I don't know, like, I was gone for a while in LA and stuff, and I was worried about coming back and being a little bit sloppy, but we're playing pretty well, so I think we'll play like one or two more games. If we still play really well like we have been, we're going to up that difficulty and get it going.
And he gets it to go.
All right, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys later. It's actually, hold on, we're gonna take a last second three.
Clinic 101 style. I mean, he has really got it going right now.
Martin from outside.
Oh,
the mark. And so it's Orlando, it's right, taking this.
Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed.
Margin. A solid win on the road for them this